pre-flight checklist.
Welcome aboard this flight. May we remind you that all seat backs and tray tables need to be in the upright position. All carry-on items brought on board must be securely stowed either in. Prior to pushback from the gate, please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Personal cellular telephones may be used while parked at the gate with the main cabin door open. We will advise you when they must be turned on. For customers seated in a row of seats identified by the words, "No children this row," please review the white safety card in the seat pocket in front of you. The use of some portable electronic devices is prohibited while on board the aircraft. Once airborne, you will be advised when the use of approved devices such as personal computers and compact disc players is permitted. A complete list of approved devices may be found in the magazine.
Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brakes set. Hello, Captain.
We have just
closed
the main cabin door. All personal cellular telephones must be turned off and stowed for the duration of the flight. Flight attendants, prepare doors for departure, cross-check, and verify straps.
Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brakes set.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you aboard this flight on the Dreamliner. At this time, I'd like to direct your attention to the flight attendants while we give you safety information about the 787.
Go ahead, cockpit.
Your seatbelt should be fastened at this time.
Clear to start engines.
It is our policy that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while
seated. Clear to start.
8 exits on the 787 are marked
at
exit
engines.
Time. Please locate the 2 exits nearest you, keeping in mind the nearest exit.
Okay, starting engines.
This aircraft has escape path lighting. A change in color or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. Should oxygen be needed, masks will appear from the compartment above your seat. If you're traveling with someone needing assistance, put on your mask first and then offer assistance. Your life vest is located in a container beneath or in some cases between your seats. If needed, inflate the vest just prior to opening the
parking brakes.
check thrust.
Thrust set. Just check this.
Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for landing, please return all seat backs and tray tables to their upright and stowed position. Ensure all portable electronic devices are turned off and stow all carry-on items. Additionally, footrests and video monitors must be returned to their original position. Thank you.
Landing checklist. approaching minimums. Minimums. 200.
Remember to check around your seating area, in the seat pockets, and overhead bins for all personal belongings that you brought on board. Please take care when opening the overhead bins, as the contents may have shifted during flight.